They also did taillight protection film. So all of these have paint protection film. And then we smoked the rear taillight markers on here. And if you can see this thing in person, it looks so clean and amazing, where again, it just looks like this is what it should have rolled out of in a matte factory like paint job. I'll show you guys the interior pieces that we protected as well.